Yeah, they shoot about 50% of their shots from three. They make 11 of them a game. They obviously got 14. Most of those were in the second half down there in game one, where we were up big and kind of let some things slip there, but not today. For them to shoot 9 of those, and a few of them were late that we let go. I was really proud for the most part of our collective defensive effort. We'll need to be that way moving forward.
Yeah, you know, we prepared a lot for this game, Citadel. You never know what they're going to throw at you. They're a great team that can really shoot it, and they can defend. And, you know, we prepared a lot. So, you know, after seeing a couple go in the first half, you know, teammates, coaches kept pumping me up and encouraging me. That felt really good. And so, you know, I was just confident out there all week long. My coaches have been doing that, and we've been getting a lot of reps up. And so I think the 9 assists is a huge credit, you know, to our team, though, and to my teammates and how they're moving off the ball. And, you know, I'm driving in there, and they're not leaving me. They're not abandoning me. They're really helping get to open spots. And, you know, good thing we got a lot of guys who can make those shots. And so it's a lot of fun.
We're playing like a team. We're playing like a real team. Like, we trusted each other. We trusted each other to make plays. We trusted Storm to make plays. And eventually the ball found me in the paint, and we made great offense.
It's just a confidence builder. The momentum changes. And listen, guys like Messiah, Storm, you know, Max, young guys, old guys, they're all working every single day. They want this thing badly for each other. And I think you saw that in our play tonight. We'll certainly have to clean up some things moving forward, but tonight was a good start to hopefully get the momentum in the right direction.
Yeah, the message, you know, that we've learned from those mistakes we've had earlier in the year where, you know, we're losing our leads or we kind of separate as a team in the second half and teams go on runs. You know, we talked about, you know, not separating. The one thing we wanted to focus on was coming together all the more, being more committed on the defensive end and not worrying about the offense at all, trying to just really secure stops one at a time, which will lead into to good possessions where they'll have to foul us or, you know, we'll run the clock. So I think that's going to be a huge theme for us moving forward is being resilient, like you said, and really trying to come all together even more down the stretch.
Just being simple on offense and feeding into the game plan our coaches give us. You know, they're here all the time doing their work, and we just got to make them proud and do what we have to do as well.
It's got to be one day at a time. We got to get regrouped and celebrate this win and get regrouped tomorrow. And then we're going to have a tough test in Cullowhee. We know that place is not easy to go down there, but we're a confident bunch. And as long as we take it one possession at a time, one day at a time, you know, I like coaching this group. They'll have the right mentality heading down the home stretch.